It's very important. We are starting the certification of stroke centers in Brazil. In September 20, we certified the 4 stroke centers with a stamp of international quality of these centers, because the idea is to create a center and to audit the center to really show that we have everything that can benefit the patient. So we start the certification process. We need to increase the number of stroke centers in Brazil. That is very important because it's a continental country. We will start the implementation of stroke centers, a comprehensive stroke centers with thrombectomy now. We are waiting for the device from the Ministry of Health. And it's not enough to organize acute stroke care. It's very important. We are doing and increasing the number of centers, but we need to think about the primary care too. So we are starting now a program, a huge program together with the Ministry of Health to improve the prevention in primary care, organizing the system, educating the primary care health professionals how to measure blood pressure, how to identify patients that should be treated, how to achieve goals of those treatments for hypertension, diabetes, dyslipidemia, with very easy protocols called HEARTS program from World Health Organization and Pan American Health Organization. Is a big international program that we are starting to implement here in Brazil. And together with this program for primary care to improve the quality of primary care, we are starting a study in primary care to evaluate if patients with low and middle risk of stroke, patients with blood pressure 121, 139, of systolic blood pressure plus one modifier risk factor as obesity, sedentarism, unhealthy diet, or smoke, if those patients can have benefit from a polypill with low dose of antihypertensive and dyslipidemia treatment compared to placebo. And if those patients can benefit from a stroke riskometer, that is a free app to teach the patient about the risk of stroke and how the risk factors they have and how to modify these risk factors. We are starting in September 2021, this program, and we hope you can cut a stroke in half with this project. That is a World Stroke Organization International program that will be implemented first here in Brazil.